The CS65x digital reporting monitor makes it easy to deliver customized inspection reports right from the job site. The CS65x automatically creates a basic inspection report while you work, and you can customize the report with your company name, customer information, and job notes. To customize the report, you'll need to get to the job review screen. You can do that from the job manager, but the edit job key is faster, so we'll use that. If you have a job open, you'll be taken directly to the job review screen. We don't have a job open, so we'll need to open the one we want to customize. The job review screen has a column of tabs on the left. The top tab is for company, customer, and location information. Below that are tabs for each media that you've captured. The last tab contains a summary of what's included in your report and the report preview button. Let's go back to the top and look at entering information. We'll highlight the company screen and hit enter. You can add as little or as much information as you want. When you're done, select the check mark to save your changes. You can also enter some customer information. And if your customer owns or manages multiple properties, you can add the property address separately. Next, we'll select the tab for our video and look at our options. We'll open the settings for this item, where we can delete the media and choose whether or not to include it in our report. When you exclude media, its icon changes to reflect that. There's also a note field where we can type a comment or recommendation. When text is added, the icon gets a note bubble so you can easily see which media elements have comments. You can play the video and pause and resume playback. Press the menu or escape keys to exit playback. We'll skip down to the report tab and use the preview report button to open the report. This lets us see the finished report exactly as it will appear in our customer's web browser. When we're done, we'll exit out of report preview and close the job. If you want to include your company information on each report, here's a quick tip that will save you some time. The CS65x can automatically add your company name and contact information to each report. To set this up, open the Job Manager. Go to Job Settings and select Contact. You can enter as little or as much information as you want. When you're finished, select the check mark to save your changes. Then choose Yes to automatically add your company information to new jobs. If you like this video, check out the RIDGID Today YouTube channel for additional videos on the CS65x and other RIDGID products. And when you're there, be sure to hit subscribe.